someone asks a question in 1990. Turnahead asks a question in the Xerox facility. Will it ever be throwaway copies? It's like the person made that throwaway comment. But it wasn't a throwaway comment. Look what we've got now. We've got carnage. Environmental carnage. And we've got pixels. We've got machines that companies like Office will excel. And the inkjet cartridges are cheaper. No, correction, are more expensive too than the printing unit, so the printer will often get thrown away. Sad to say, but my barber gets printers in her bin from a certain neighbor. In her bin, she could get busted. Because of this behavior, now this is neurotypical behavior, now that's electronic waste. Mother could be busted, but I'm not gonna, but the thing is, that's an example of that. You guys have probably experienced it too. We gotta stop this. This is not sustainable. So now we gotta show this world to copy words and love. What we have are alien-made devices. We just make the most of them now, okay? Show it a bit of love. Even if we have to get a little bit anthropomorphic about it. Treat it as your best friend. Some of you don't have anyone else to talk to. Some of you are lonely. Some of you have little groups. But you really, really need a connection with life. If you haven't got a friend or a lover, and even if you have, always involve one of these in some way. his turning heads. He's gonna believe in himself first, then the copies.